At the Hard Rock Casino in Miami. There's some boats. Oh, this one's playing music. Casino. Going up. You can cancel calls on these. Let's go to casino. No, I don't want to go there. You can cancel calls on these. That's so cool. The Merit Marquis in Atlanta lets you do that as well. These are nice. Very nice. Makes your ears pop, though. Let's get a different car. Send this one down to casino. Six elevators. It's quite a lot. But it is a 34 building and 34 floor building. There's only six elevators apart from the service ones. And these are new. These are pretty new. There's some people in the stairwell were like being like drunk people, like being like, "How did you get to the room?" There's some drunk people in the stairwell just being weird. This one has a rear door. What is the... Do these all have rear doors? I don't think they all have rear doors. Very nice elevators. I need to use the bathroom, but I'm really worried that there's gonna be like a giant shit smear on the toilet because drunk people, you know, for some reason don't know how to use the bathroom, so I'm kind of scared. Oh, where are you gonna go? No?
Yeah! We're dying! We're dying! We're dying!
Cardi B, yeah. To be honest, I'm a Nicki fan myself, but Cardi B is more funny. Alright, here's this one.
Whoa. You know how to get to the rooftop?
What?
You know how to get to the rooftop?
Oh.